Good evening, I'm Katie Langs, and on Fox 21 News at 9, one person is dead following a head-on collision on Highway 61. Plus, we take a sneak peek at the newly remodeled second floor at Fond du Lac Casino.
It's called the Taste of Greece, but this cultural event is about much more than Euros and kebabs.
Those stories and much more tonight at 9.